Hello and welcome to episode 14 of my Paris Saint-Germain career mode. Right, today we're listening to some Kevin Wilson, so enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
Dickens family planted that first row of apple trees in the Dickens family orchard back in 1953. They waited till that first crop was juicy, red and ripe, then picked and pressed and bottled that very first batch of Dickens cider. It was the tastiest, fizziest, sweetest apple cider ever made, and their slogan was, gotta have a Dickens cider every day.
And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final.
Couldn't wait till I was old enough to try my
beautifully weighted ball. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Able to get a body in the way.
Mother Nature's picked me up.
Lionel Messi. Now with Hakimi. In the perfect position to read it.
Gotta have a Dickens cider every day.
De Bruyne. Rodri.
When I Gundogan. 17,
Rodri. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Either. And pull
we
back. Well, somehow the goalkeeper
and
got to it.
Finally did. It spurred all over.
Well cleared away.
And hair and dressing down my leg.
Noel.
From then on in, we had a
well, that is how to run at defenders. And firing it towards goal. He got a good palm on it.
But she blabbed and told her mother. And the next thing that I knew.
Verratti.
Found out that her mother.
And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Dickens cider. Gotta have a Dickens cider.
Now 5-2 on aggregate.
Cider every day.
Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. A city corner is his. Could be threatening.
Is a great start to the
possession
day.
One.
Dickens cider right on bedtime.
Lovely ball from Verratti.
We'll
see if something comes of this. And the keeper gets in the way. It's a short corner.
Even my old man.
Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Marquinhos.
It's medicinal and healthy.
Neymar.
And it's guaranteed.
Verratti now.
So
and players waiting in the centre.
Try it.
And no way through.
Puts a positive bounce back in your step. Your eyes sparkle a little bright. And remember, any
the
time
with Rodri.
Time for
nicely
a good
cut
step,
out.
Dig inside.
Hakimi.
Dig inside.
Here's Marquinhos.
Paredes. Dig inside every day.
Let's see. No worries for the keeper.
The bus dropped them back at the barbie. From a girl's
and they're
night
underway
out on the
in
town,
the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg.
Lipstick, Betty stood out from the crowd. They'd only been back at the barbie 10 minutes.
Paredes.
Betty got the mob all going.
Here is Juan Bernat.
And it became my observation.
And return to Mbappe. Counter-attacking very much an option.
I'd better get Betty home, folks.
Dangerous looking I'd through ball. Given away by Sissy.
Yes, finish your drink and wipe your chin, love. Come. Make a
Mbappe. He's in with a chance.
Oh, come, Betty.
Verratti.
Competition's
Vivacious.
Over. You're
a
embarrassing
goal.
Me in front of me mates. They only wanted 5 words for
on
us.
On aggregate, it is 6-2.
So far, you give them 28. You're a funny bugger, Betty, and I've always said, you sure know how to have fun. But you
and into the last 30 minutes now.
Already, so come on, Betty, I'm taking
it needs an accurate cross. Verratti, and
I
it's two for
Betty
him today.
Close.
A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
You haven't too much fun.
Three goals without reply.
Oh, come on, Biddy. Competition's over. You're embarrassing.
And City being afforded too much room.
Vodka, Shiraz and rum, don't mix, and you're dribbling all
flinging himself up the ball.
You're a funny bugger, Betty, and I've always said you shouldn't have had a
half. Clears the danger.
But
no, not the best challenge.
It's
an effective clearance.
Come on, Betty, I'm taking you.
Walker.
I better get Betty.
Walker now.
I better get Betty home.
Rodri.
Calm, Betty.
Foden. He cuts it back.
Come on, love
you. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Going
for the short one.
Competition's over. You're embarrassing.
Really well played pass.
Set and farts.
Rodri. Can he finish?
Sheila's
promising attack, but his timing was off.
You're a funny bugger, Betty, and I've always
just
said.
Just 10 minutes to go.
You sure know how to have fun.
And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
And there it is, perfectly executed.
Come on, Betty, I'm taking you. Oh, come on, Betty. Competition's over. You're
a lopsided contest.
4-0. They don't want to see a new tattoo. You ain't got a tattoo. Oh, fuck me, hooray.
Promising looking ball.
You're a funny bugger, Betty, and I've always said.
What a comfortable piece of defending.
You sure know how to have fun. But you don't even like fucking ACDC. Come on, Betty.
Kevin De Bruyne.
I'm taking you.
Well, great read there to intercept.
I better get Betty home, folks.
Well,
I better get
it.
Betty home.
And now.
So tuck your tin and your cat back into your tank top. Come on, Betty, we're going home. I better get Betty home, folks. I better get Betty home. We'll be back in a couple of days to apologise. But I better get Betty home. Double or nothing will do. I'll bet you that 20 when we get upstairs I get more roots than you. Nigel! Fucking legend! So we both stumbled upstairs and then shook hands and wished each other good luck. Knowing full well that the competition's on and tomorrow with Italian bucks. Could hardly wait to get the key in the door because the missus was waiting there too. Spread out on the bed in a negligee. Come here, Rambo, I've been waiting for you. Number one was fun for the missus and me. Got up to stuff we hadn't done in years. So I marked it on the wall with a piece of chalk that I found behind me ear. Then I must have dozed off, because when I looked at the clock by the bed, it said 2:15. So I give her a nudge, said, you awake, love? No response. Thank you. Number two.
And the match begins.
Next thing I knew, it was 6:00, because I woke up with a huge piss horn. But before I could go, the missus had him by the throat.
Jadon Sancho. Herrera has it. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But they took care of the situation defensively. Haaland. Bruno Fernandes. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Opportunity it is. And a really good diving stop. Not problematic for the keeper. Haaland. Cristiano Ronaldo. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Do they mean business on this occasion? Chavalera and space to cross it. In the right place to cut out the pass.
You beat me by two.
Cristiano Ronaldo. This looks promising out wide. Joao Cancelo. On to Bruno Fernandes. Haaland. And in the back of the net for PSG. That lead extended to two now. Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position. Only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders. But on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Delivered into the box. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Under Herrera. On to Haaland. An alert intervention. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
When she was born, the doctor slept.
And players waiting in the center. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Bruno Fernandes.
The dog would play with her. Before she went to school each day, they had to iron her face. She'd get the cuts for coming early and merit points for coming late. And they had a portrait painted in six different shades of shit.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
She's a super mega bugly with a moldy.
Renault Ripard. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Now, potential danger. Couldn't quite hang on. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Going short. Ronaldo, well, flinging himself at it. Playing it short. Sarabia. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Oh, excellent diving stop.
She'd blow the thing to bits under grotesque in
Plattered
the
away.
There's a photo of
physically
tits.
Strong and secure on the ball.
As a moon. It
needs an accurate cross. Very quick
she's
thinking there.
Super mega bugly with a busted arsehole twist.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Tremendous ball played through. In it goes! So a three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Bugly.
With a busted asshole twist. She's a super mega fugly. Oh God, she's fucking ugly. She's a super mega fugly with a hanging hemorrhoid twist.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And it wasn't really the ideal pass. It'll be a throw. This looks threatening. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. He was bold as bowling. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. He could pick out a teammate. Kouame. Can they convert? And they bought themselves a bit of time. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And clearing it away. Azamoun. Clean challenge. Pogba. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Kone. Is this the moment? What's an important piece of defending. Well, a bit short with the clearance. It looks promising. And crossed in there. And you need your defender to take charge. He continues his run. But they dealt with the threat posed. And foul it is then. And that will do.
He could not believe his luck. She smiled at him seductively. All he could say was, "Fuck! Holy bloody fuck!" Then she whispered, "She's the home." Proserpina's getting her badge waxed for the wedding. Special gift for Spiros when mating those wedding bells. Athena's getting a badge waxed for the wedding. And her monobrow, her mustache, peck and butt crack waxed as well. But Spiros spun around and started running towards the gate. When Athena's mum and dad popped up, shouting, "Spiros, wait! Young Katrina was just testing you, and now we know for sure you're the special man our family want to be our son-in-law." Again he wiped his brow and thought, "How lucky can I be? I was running to get condom hid beneath bicycle seat." You clap hands for this bit while Athena's getting her badge waxed for the wedding. Special gift for Spiros when nading those wedding bells. Athena's getting a badge waxed for the wedding. And her monobrow, her mustache, back and butt crack waxed as well. And her monobrow, her mustache, back and butt crack waxed as well. Hey! Hey, I'll do the news, man.
Buzzword buzzing round, seems to be me too, and they're lining up with stories to tell about sexual harassment. Well, it's happened to me too, fucking heaps of times, but mostly by myself. Wouldn't be a day goes by when I didn't grab me pecker around the neck and crank the living daylights out of him. Unwanted sexual advances, maybe yes, maybe not, cause I wanted it all right, but I'm not dubbing myself in. Instead I'm gonna
and the match is underway.
On DIY me too. After years and years of self-inflicted sexual abuse, not only
Herrera.
Am I a victim, I'm the perpetrator too.
Chance to play it in. Oh, nice ball. Bruno Fernandes on to Haaland. Bruno Fernandes not all that convincing defensively. Ronaldo. Big chance. Keeper getting the touch. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. An out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in.
Maroons jack off central, but a crime scene as well.
Nicely cut out.
So should I send myself some flowers or a subscription to a new porn site? Or sue me?
Promising looking ball.
KY gel. I'm confused. So I'm gonna start.
Jean Donferry on the offensive. Savanier. Well read to win possession back.
Not only am I a victim, I'm the perpetrator too.
Joao Cancelo. Now Holland. It was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Goodmanson making sure nothing untoward happened. And he read it well defensively. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Cristiano Ronaldo. Herrera. Bruno Fernandes. Well, flinging himself up the ball. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Goodmanson. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Savanier. And the Roi has it. Wonderfully weighted pass. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see? Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Savanier. And that is going to be a free kick.
Flip and sing.
Beautifully weighted ball. Sancho. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words can never hurt. Armed with that and a dilly gap attitude, my world just seemed to work.
Job done, Ferry. Excellent vision.
Everything we say.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Dyslexics, they read everything round the wrong.
Attending to his defensive chores. 30 minutes to go then. A concession of a corner here. It's gone in! A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
So back on the way. One goal apiece here.
Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Joao Cancelo. Well, they keep passing away. There to win it back. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they no longer have the ball. Joao Cancelo. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. And the short option preferred. Not messing around with that clearance. Herrera. Joao Cancelo. Good looking ball. On to Holland. And it's still on for him. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. 5 minutes left. Florent Mollet. Well, possibilities inside the box. They're giving the ball away. So the final.
Merci d'être venu à cette conférence. Je pense qu'on va pouvoir débuter.
And when you go out, stick a dilly gaff on your t-shirt or your hat. And when some cunt's giving you the shits, just say, mate, read that. That spells D-I-L-L-I-G-A-F.
Eh bien, c'est terminé.
Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Am I being direct enough, dilly gaff? Just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Your turn. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Do it again. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Am I politically correct enough, dilly gaff? Just another way of saying I couldn't give a rodent's rectum, mate. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Your turn. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff? Big finish. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly gaff?
And the game begins. Really effective shielding under pressure. Hakimi, Danilo Pereira, decided to come in, and a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final, how important could that prove to be? 1-0 then. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, nothing comes of it, it looked promising. Mbappe, will he play it in? Verratti. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Can they get in behind them? A wonderful intervention. It's a weighted pass. Hakimi. Now with Hakimi.
Offside the decision.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Julian Lopez. Gay. Strong play here on the shielding front. Lovely ball over the top. And he's in. Messi. And it's there for him. And pushed away to safety. Conte. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Oh, lovely ball. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Lionel Messi. Precise ball movement. Crossing possibilities. Corner kick forthcoming. Fired in by Neymar. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. It's Neymar's corner. And they deal with the threat this time. Determined defending. Well, another corner following on from the last one. It comes to absolutely nothing. Danilo Pereira. Verratti! And a goal! They've extended the lead! Well, plenty of time remaining. This is far from over. But they're well on course for a place in the final. Politicians, try getting your head around this. It's fucking up a great country. And we're tired. Well, the ball is rolling again. And no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. Wonderfully weighted pass. He's allowed his opponent to get past him and running through to the keeper. And showing fine vision. Bernat. Now Neymar. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! Well, they get the ball rolling again. And Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. Neymar, Lionel Messi, has eyes for goal, a goal, and I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
I've heard the met him in the classroom back in 1963. We seemed to hit it off pretty good. We were mates, Mick and me. He wasn't such a big kid even back then at the start. And he wasn't all that clever either, but Jesus, he could fart. I first found that out in class one day when things were going pretty slow. And just to keep us all amused, Mick let this fucking river go. You should have been there. Look, I'd describe it if I could. But I just turned around and I said, hey, Mick, you're fucking good.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Mbappe. Of goals, no let up here. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. High echelon goalkeeping there. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Messi. He's in control of the situation. Well, it could be on for him here. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. It's a short one. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Oh, no. It's gone horribly wrong in terms of the finish. And intercepts again. Hakimi, accurate pass upon accurate pass. Chances on, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And a good-looking ball. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Effective challenge. Could cross it in here. Hakimi. Saint-Maximin. Splendid defending. The referee.
Back into farting with his custom tailored farts. Me mate the master farter with his true pitch perfect calibrated double jointed ass. Well, good news travels fast, it seems, and it wasn't very long before Mick got this midnight phone call from Ben Lexon and Alan Bond. They said, Mick, we've got this specialist job and we're prepared to pay ya. Mick, old son, would you consider farting for Australia? We'll just prop you on our brand new yacht when there's no sea breeze blowing and get Mick the master farter, the starter, and keep the bastard going. So Mick went into training on sausage rolls and pies and Vegemite and Foster's beer and a scholarship from Heinz. The world had never seen before a yacht so finely groomed or a crew so fit and young and strong or an arse so finely tuned. The Yanks weren't even in the race, not even in the same class. What with Ben Lexon and his secret keel and Mick's fuel-injected arse. Well, he come back a bloody hero, didn't he? The All-Australian boy. And the government commissioned this bloke to do a big statue of his coin. And I can still see Mick standing there when they conferred his knighthood. And Bob Hawke pinning it on, saying, hey, Mick, you're fucking good. Mick, me mate the master farter. Put the glass back in the farting with his designer label farts. Mick, me mate the master farter. With his true pitch perfect calibrated turbo thrusted fuel injected winds protectors double jointed ass.
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. And tomorrow will be the end of season 1. And until then, I will see you again. Goodbye.